in a world.
Hey, make sure your phone's turned off. I think we're getting some feedback out here.
Oh. Sorry.
Ready.
This Wednesday, one woman will teach another woman. I just woke up, so my voice is cold.
Let's face it, the industry does not crave a female sound.
Yeah, Dad, you may be painfully aware of that my whole life.
Not being sexist, that's just the truth. You should stick with the accents. That's what you're good at. What was that great, that Russian Star Wars thing you used to do as a kid?
Yeah, I know the one you're talking about.
Please, let me hear it.
These are not the droids you're looking for.
I just love that. It's so random.
I've been working
the vocal coaching, right?
Hello, Carol.
Eva Longoria.
Stop what you think, you stupid slapper.
Eva, could you just put the cork back in your mouth and work on those vowels? Thank you.
You make your choice.
I might be the voice of Sunny Delight.
Sunny D?
Next up, lemon drop shots on me. I'll see you tonight then. All right. Okay.
I know she hung up already.
Is that obvious?
I lost it to a broad? Are you kidding me?
Nowadays, they're flying planes. They're taking jobs. That's just the reality.
Welcome to today's world.
Let's give the voiceover industry something to talk about here. What do you say?
Sorry, I got carried away there.
There's a great big epic coming down the pike.
The Amazon Games.
It's about these fierce, mutated female Amazonian warriors battling clone prehistoric cavemen hybrids. It's all based on the Prussian War.
And everybody's in a huff, I guess. They're reinstating the hokey in a world gimmick.
In a world.
Your dad is so hot.
My.
Ugh.
Chimmery.
Nope. Stupid slapper.
This Wednesday, one woman will teach another woman to sound a little less.
Can I get a smoothie around here?
I don't know where you'd get a smoothie around here at all. I'm so sorry.
Oh, okay. Thanks so much.
Yeah, no worries.
In a world.
In a world.
In a world.
Wow.
Cannot wait to see that movie.